In 1972, Monroe and Henrietta Milstein had an idea: to create a store that served customers by selling off-price coats from inside of an old factory building. They hung up a sign announcing that Burlington Coat Factory was open for business, and the customers came. In those early days, serving the customer was about one thing: delivering a broad selection of off-price coats. And it worked. Soon, Burlington expanded its product assortment to include ladies' sportswear, men's activewear, and children's apparel. And they began opening more stores across the U.S. But over time, we saw that the customers' preferences and shopping styles were changing. So in 2008, we started asking customers for their feedback. We learned that our customers wanted more than low prices, great values on brands they knew and trusted, a store that was clean and neat and easy to shop, merchandise that was sized and sorted correctly. Most of all, we learned that although there are many tasks that go into running a store, the number one priority needs to be delivering an experience that leaves customers wanting to return again and again. We responded to our customers' feedback with better brands of merchandise, stricter standards for sizing, recovery, and ticketing, improved store signage, better lighting and fixtures. And how did the customers react? They loved it. And we grew even faster. Today, Burlington has more than 650 stores across the U.S., and we are continuing to grow. Because of the hard work and commitment of our more than 40,000 associates, the Burlington brand is known for delivering great values on an appealing branded assortment for the whole family and home, which is fresh and fits each customer's own style, all delivered in a store which delivers a great experience in a clean, bright environment with easy navigation, easy to find products that are sized and sorted, a speedy trip through checkout, and a friendly store team, all of which keeps customers coming back over and over again.